What is up, guys? Welcome back to Pokemon Silver on my screen, Pokemon Gold on DacoTheTrainer screen.
What up?
I think I'm in the tower now, the radio tower.
Yeah, yeah. Ooh, I feel broken into the power plant. What is our world coming to?
Okay, what do I need to do in this freaking tall tower thing?
You need to come back when the radio things. When the power's fixed, because like somebody is stealing stuff on my screen.
You better get one. Okay, anyway, I'm here for whatever reason. Big to walk through tops. Oh, no. We've been off the air ever since the power plant shut down. Oh, mate. It'd be wasted if you can't even progress. I'll be ruined.
You'll be ruined, I tell you. Ruined!
Okay, sorry, but you can only tour the ground floor ever since Johto's radio tower was taken over by a criminal gang. We have to keep up our security. Fucking Team Rocket.
Yeah, he always messes about with stuff. So, Team Rocket has pretty much messed about with the electricity power plant and stole the generator, or some part of the generator.
I've seen Rocket up to shit again.
Trying to make him trouble in my neighbourhood. So I'm actually in the power plant now, and the guy is saying that he's actually in Cerulean City, so...
Going to go to Rock Tunnel.
Yeah, we're going to find him.
Fuck is Rock Tunnel?
It's just north, just keep going north, and then you get to a cave.
These are useless, I mean, these fat, naked people trying to attack me all the time.
So if you ever noticed, if you're watching mine and Tape's Crazy screen, we've actually gone in a different path. Tape's Crazy's gone for the... like the way north of Lavender Town, I've gone north of Saffron, and we're both going to be at the same point. And oh my god, what's this? I'm sorry. Whoa, my god. Wow, there's a Team Rocket guy in the gym. And he looks a bit shifty. He's going to try to penetrate. Johnny's penetrating me. He's penetrating me. Help me. So he runs off.
Lavender Town.
And that's kind of weird.
Oh, I went to the power plant. What do you know?
Yeah, that's where you need to head.
Yay!
Heading up in my neighbourhood. So, the whole guy ran off, and now I need to go and find him. I can't remember where he is.
Rock Tunnel. Okay. Pokemon. And yes, you need Flash for this.
Yep. I think, yep.
Because of DacoTheTrainer is Pooey. What?
Wait, would you actually need Flash?
Yes.
Okay, I thought it was.
Okay,
you can always just hug the right wall, but I always did when I was a kid.
Hug the right wall.
Oh my god, he's here. Okay. Hey kid, me and Team Rocket member is the type of guy. And that for the country of it. Number one, dig on me with them. Yeah, big panic. I mean, yep. Secret is my mission, so tell me or not. Okay.
Okay. I'll just keep going right from here. That one. We're going left and up. Thank God I've got things like walkthroughs to help me.
But it's crazy. Who gave her that walkthrough?
It wasn't Montash.
Montash. So I think I'm going to switch out Pokemon because my main star I've used for the entire playthrough so far in Kanto is level 60 now.
Damn.
So I'm going to hold back. And also we beat the Grunt and he's going to tell us some
here. And information. As you might notice, guys, we are out. Freedom! Without ever encountering a single Pokemon.
Okay, he's hid the power thing inside of the gym.
Where is this goddamn power plant?
It's just like you go up and just keep going north, and then you're gonna get to like a little pile of water.
Oh, you dirty hole!
And you vanished away.
Have you ever been to a picnic? Why would you say that and then throw a Pokemon at me?
Ever do a picnic? What up? Just get your dick out.
Picnic, what up? Fuck you, Heidi. Skip Plume, what the hell?
So I'm looking for the mysterious gym part.
I need to change out my starting Pokemon with some magnets.
Okay, let's have a look around. It might be around here somewhere. Oh, there it is. I found the machine part. It always is in this place where I am. And
I am getting nowhere faster than you in this fucking... I've done nothing but fight other trainers. I've got nowhere further ahead in the story.
The funny thing is, I've actually fought all the trainers like on the first episode, and so I've, yeah. I want to use Kurt. Dominic, use Kurt. Yeah.
Whoever gave me this fucking walkthrough, I'm gonna punch them.
They gave the most ball achy way. Am I right?
Yeah. I said walkthrough for quickness. I mean, what is this crap? Okay, where do I go? I'm completely freaking lost right now. There's a bit of grass, there's a bit of water, there's some...
Wait a minute, I'll come and meet you, okay. I'm going to the power plant now. Go back to the cave.
I'm at the top door of the cave.
Okay. The top door of the cave. Do you see the Pokemon Center?
Yeah.
Okay, go past the Pokemon Center and just keep hugging the right wall.
I'm past the Pokemon Center.
Okay. And you see a gap in the fence. You see there's like a two-space gap.
Yes, sorry.
Surf on that water and go the entire way round.
Oh, really? Oh. Fantasimo. Surf all the way around. Who designed this map?
It's because this is where like a legendary Pokemon used to live, and he was hidden out of the way. So you couldn't get to search for it, you couldn't just go and get it. You know?
That's stupid. Stupid!
I know, I'm just gonna switch my Pokemon.
See, this is why I don't like doing like loads of episodes at once, because I've got no fucking idea what I'm doing.
Loads of episodes at once, tapes crazy. We haven't recorded in a month.
No, because I mean, like, if I just did like the first couple of episodes, I'd be fine, and I'd be able to go on the internet and know what I'm doing for the next few episodes. But no! We have to finish this series in one fucking day, because Darkover Train is a complete bone face.
I've got things to do.
No, you don't. A thief broke into the power plant. What is a welcome into? Why would you break into a power plant?
Join his Team Rocket, you don't ask.
They're just a random shit, don't they?
Yeah.
Oh no, the magnet train is broken. Someone made off of a part of it, essentially, have a generator. I wonder where it is.
Here you go, I found it for you, guy. I've got the part. I definitely didn't steal it.
Why have I come to the power plant again?
You have to go in and talk to him and then leave.
All of them?
No, you can just leave whenever you want. And then there should be like a police officer talking to you before you leave.
Stop laughing at me, it's not funny.
So. My beloved generator, keep bumping electricity out. Yeah, I got a zap cannon as well, which I'm never going
to
use.
He's going to get a taser of my zap cannon. He's going to get a taser of my zap cannon right up Coggin's mum's snatch.
Jesus Christ.
What?
My God.
You have that one coming, though, to be honest.
Oh, they just keep coming. Oh, no.
I just got my PlayStation.
So, I have actually done the side quest with the whole power plant, I can't go and fight the next gym leader.
Wait, why is the policeman sending me to do his freaking dirty work?
It's the corrupt society we live in.
I don't know.
First off, the police don't get involved with rape claims, and now this.
No, it's stupid.
I always find it funny, you know, like with grammar and stuff, when people. Oh my God, who's that? It's Misty and her boyfriend.
Right, where's Cerulean City?
I'd suggest going to Saffron and just going north.
Way ahead of you, pal. Way ahead of you.
Because then you'd have to fight loads of trainers.
I'm really already doing the gym.
What?
I'm doing the gym battle.
No, you're not.
I am.
Okay, I believe you. Which gym battle are you doing?
Cerulean.
Definitely.
I am.
I bet you are.
Why wouldn't I be?
Because you're behind me.
Am I?
Yes, you are.
And no, not because I'm doing a fucking gym battle.
What Pokemon does she start off with?
Golduck.
I can't if you're actually doing it or not.
I'm fighting a Lapras right now.
You're BSing here, you're BSing.
I'm not.
I don't believe you.
Well, what's the matter? Don't you like the idea of losing?
Oh, wow. I find when you play the same water as me open, like, Misty starts up with the gold, they're gonna star me. And.
What?
I can't tell you if it's serious or not, I can't. I'm really just like.
I'm fighting a Quagsire now.
The funny thing is, these are the Pokemon she actually has got.
I know, because I'm fighting it!
How much money do you get for winning her?
I'm not beat her yet, so I don't know.
That is a good point you've made. I believe the tape's crazy.
I'm not really. I just got there, that guy running to me.
Really? I was like,
what? Am I really losing? No, you're not. Don't worry. Cerulean City Gym. Hang on, I forgot to get the machine part.
Yeah, you have to fight him first. You can't just go and.
Wait, he's not fighting me, just run off.
You have to go and chase him. Christ, Tapers.
Wait, where's he gone?
He's on the bridge.
Oh, I've got to do another bridge then.
Whoop! Yeah, I've got to just get that out of the way, to be honest.
Heading off to Nugget Bridge.
Nugget Bridge. Nugget.
Nooga!
No!
Okay, I'm switching out my Pokemon. What should I have as my start? I'll put my Kadabra in front. Go on, lad, go on.
Yeah, I'm just my Psychic in first. Because why not? Because Psychic's just overpowered anyway.
Do they have your fools there? DacoTheTrainer?
A little bit. When you were naming the Pokemon, I was like,
hey kid, I'm the king.
That's all I hear when I'm like reading all this crap. If I win a man and mine secrets battle, begin redo.
What?
That's my version of skim reading. What? Can you see why I don't take in information?
Like I'm the same though. Like if you're at university where I'm living, I get £500 off my next rent. Okay. And I got an email saying that I need to pick up my travel pass. I'm like, I didn't order a travel pass. I've got £500 off. Okay. But they said at the bottom, if you haven't ordered a travel pass, you'll still get £500 off. And I didn't read it.
So you've got both essentially.
Yeah.
Good but job, University of Sunderland. I'm gonna write to student union about this one.
It's like they only charge you if you pick up the card though, which I haven't picked up.
Okay, tell your mind secret, I will. Machine parts steal by me, you did it. Actually, I was skimming reading it as to take the piss. He actually is talking like this. Inside Wait. Water put it I did, look for it in one century of G Mat. Boy, but you'll forget me now. Has my game glitched?
No, it does that.
This will revenge you.
I was reading it off, I think it was in the last episode or this episode. No, I can't remember. But yeah, I beat Mr. Jordan.
I'm going to go do the Nougat Bridge.
I'm going to go back to the power plant and hand in. By that I mean I'm going to go to Lavender Town.
Beat the six of us trainers to win a fabulous prize. Fabulous! Hopefully the one at the end doesn't like...
Troll you.
Try getting me to join fucking Team Rocket or him.
It's like you already know TapersCrazy.
Schoolboy Dudley sent out. Oddish.
You know when I saw the name Dudley 2 episodes ago when I did it?
Is that level 35 Oddish or has he not evolved it?
Get on my level.
Get on my level, bitch.
Get it?
Because he should actually be on my level right now. Oh, I'm out of cookies.
And
no!
I get the expansion card, yay. This means I can get more radio stations. Hopefully I can get porn on my...
You are so far fucking... It's ridiculous.
On my poker gear.
You need to slow down.
Where is that?
I should slow down!
I'm going to slow down for you, Dave. It's crazy now, man. I'm going hunting for a Pokemon anyway. So on my screen right now, it's going to go to fade to darkness.
Wait, why? What is it?
Because I don't know where to find a Pokemon. I want to find it.
What Pokemon?
Houndour.
Is it good?
Yeah, it is.
It's
tapers.
A fire and dark type.
Yeah,
try
so my...
around that dead city where I was at, Lavender Town.
I've tabbed out. So my screen is literally darkness right now. Sorry, guys.
I've not seen any, so... Is it going to be in the dark cave, actually? That's rock type Pokemon.
It's on Route 7 at night.
Oh.
So I can't get that now.
Oh,
mate, I'll have to get it next episode.
No. What is this? A Gramble? It's a Gramble! What time are we on?
We are currently on 13 minutes.
Oh, okay. I might be able to get...
Where is Route 7?
Arseholes out of here.
Yeah, you probably can. Where is Route 7? Where is Route 7? 7. 7. 7. Oh, wow, okay,
last. Route 7 is...
It's right up there.
Where's the Snorlax?
That is outside the Diglett Cake.
Ha la la la.
La 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 la. In fun.
I am so far behind, it's ridiculous.
So it tapes crazy. We've got 2 more episodes left, we can catch up.
These time lapses though, people don't get the full series on my channel.
I know, Tim's crazy, I feel your pain.
No you don't, fuck. Vaporeon.
Slippery business that, John.
Vaporeon. How is it on... Oh, it's got 4 legs, never mind. It's got 4 legs and a tail. Like my business. What? what? Lol. New use by... Oh, it's a dark type, actually.
Okay, I'm gonna get rid of.
The music's so cool.
So next episode, I'm just gonna catch Houndour.
So what are you doing now?
I'm just walking around town. I'm walking around town with the girl I love, and I'm like, forget
you. Woo-hoo-hoo! I guess the change in my pocket wasn't enough. I'm like, forget you. But you know the ironic thing about our channels, you will probably get copyright for like sound or something, but I won't. And you'll be like, what the fuck?
Like, I got copyrighted for using a song which isn't even copyright based. I don't know how it happened. Like, I've used this song so many times on my main channel. I didn't get copyrighted on my main channel. I got copyrighted on my second channel, though.
Was he partnered with Makerchip?
I'm partnered on both, yeah.
Oh, I see.
Ooh, look,
was he partnered
Snorlax
when you put that song on?
Yes. I don't know why. It's weird. The whole YouTube partnership is weird in general.
You might need to, like, meet some more minimal barrier before you use other people's shit.
Yeah, that's why I don't smear it on myself.
Unless you're Apple or something, and then, like...
Oh,
or, like, some major corporation whenever... Or Disney.
Or Warner Brothers.
Or just, like, any company in general that produces films and shit.
Yeah, it's kind of funny, like, how with Disney... Like, me and... I've gone about some of our vlogs. Well, my vlogs. Me and TapersCrazy works for Disney. Like, our network is actually owned by Disney. And yet, we still get copyrighted by Disney, even though we work for Disney. It's weird.
You know what I find, like, whenever a film's made, there's always some dumb redneck which says, I wrote a book based on this. What? You think Disney came to your trailer and stole the story off you? Really?
It's like the whole, you know, Frozen?
Yes.
That's actually a plot of a play called Wicked, I think.
WKD?
Yeah.
I'll look up art, but... Oh,
hear a
fucking donut.
I'm just literally just walking around in circles right now.
Have you... let me turn to my PowerPoint. Yeah, no, I don't get busy there. Have you restarted the radio?
Yeah.
Return to power plant. Have you been to see the copycat?
Where was that? Where's that?
Saffron City.
I go there now. I might as well do something.
South of the Magnet Station. I think it's something that... I've written underneath it Vermilion City Poke Fan Club.
I might go... I know where that is. But I don't think that's... You don't need to do that yet.
I've no idea where it is, to be honest.
I'm in the copycat house.
Like, I've written Vermilion City, but I don't know where it is.
Oh, I'm in the copycat's house.
Talk to her. I don't know if anything happens to that.
Yeah, well, I might as well show it off. So if you want to see my channel, I'm currently in the copycat's house. Where the F now? Oh my god! What? Oh well, she'd lost her Poke Doll. Which happens to be in Vermilion City, so. And that gives you the real card to actually pass
through.
Oh,
you need Kanto. The Poke Fan Club has the doll. I reckon.
Yeah, it does, TapersCrazy, it does.
I reckon, yeah.
I'm not gonna do this at the end of the game, though, but I might as well do it now.
See, me giving you something to do like a good friend.
Yeah, which I yeah. By the way, we're running out of time.
What time, man?
18 minutes.
I'm about to defeat. There's no PP left for Psychic, that's how long this fucking shit's been going on for.
How far are you going so far?
I'm on the 6th one.
Alright, the last one.
I'll be doing the gym next episode. Faux show. Don't you spar, you fucking penis!
I think I have to go back to the power
sleep
first.
As a status ailment, oh my god!
My favourite Pokemon is... Yeah, my Pokemon favourite is... Bloody Rapidash 2, yeah.
I've no idea where the...
Rapidash.
I like Rapidash.
It's not needed for the end of the game, so... There you go. It's one of those things you can show it off, but like after the end of the game, like... Like, you end at Kanto, but has to go back to Johto if you really want to go back to Johto. But you can just, like, go to the Elite Four and walk down.
Okay. Right, can we fucking send out your next Pokemon? I don't care how much XP I got. None.
I found the Poke Doll. Yay! Damn, I
see
you,
Poke Doll. Like, mashing the thing, so, like, all this text would skip.
Hell yeah. And then you gotta go back to the power plant next episode, haven't you?
Gym, power plant...
You gotta go to the power plant first for the gym.
You what?
The power plant's first, then the gym.
Are you sure?
Yep. Because Misty doesn't spawn until after you've beaten, after you've done the thing.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah, I'm sure about that.
Hang on. How long have we got?
5 seconds.
Come on, last Shannon, for fuck. Hurry up! Oh no, I lost! Yes, you did. Right. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Like, subscribe, and we'll see you all in the next video.
Goodbye.